Nine, ngantuk ya? Nine, kenapa?
Ini bisa. Sudah ya, sudah bagus ya. Mau kamu.
Ayo, bilang good morning. Kenapa? Nangis ya? Ngantuk? Ngantuk?
Ngantuk.
Masih merem matanya. Oh, Shine. Bilang good morning sama Gowin tuh. Good morning, Gowin.
Bukannya datang lo, Dan. Tuh. Mulai.
Gitu, ayo.
Mulai. Duduk ya, bagus ya.
Ayo, sayang. Ah, good morning, Miss Maricor. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine.
Good to hear that.
Deep massage.
Deep massage. Good morning, Jordan. Ah, Miss Mariko, Jordan is greeting you.
Good morning, Jordan. I miss you, babe. Good morning, Goldwyn. Shine, Shine did not say good morning to Miss Mariko, Miss Ernie.
Yeah,
oh, Shine. Shine did not say anything.
Yeah, long. Shine.
Yeah. Hello, Shine. Miss Ernie is still sleeping. Maybe Shine is still sleeping.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, Miss Ernie. Oh, I told you. Good morning, Goldwyn. I told you, Shine is sleeping.
Yeah, he is still sleeping. Ngantuk. Semalam tidur jam berapa? What time did you sleep last night? I really don't want to wake up at all. Ooh, Shine. Okay, eh? Why Miss Irmi turn off the camera? Sorry. Sorry. Okay, so what day
is Kristen? Kristen is ready already for something, huh? He's showing.
Yeah, he's wearing the hat. It's very nice, law, the hat, law, Tristan.
But another one.
Yes, Goldwyn, you make one for Miss Maricor, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, baby. Make one for Miss Maricor, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby, my head is a little bit big, yeah, bigger than Goldwyn, yeah. Okay, baby. Yes. Wow, I love it, Miss Ernie. Goldwyn will make one for Miss Maricor. Miss Ernie, do not be noisy because Ryan is still sleeping.
Yeah, Shane is still. Shine! Wake up! Shine!
Miss Ernie, I was stressed yesterday. You know what? I really want to check if all the gadget stores are really closed because I'm worried to one of our students.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because she is not in yet.
And
Benarbo, it's true. And then I lost my internet. I cannot go home. I cannot call a go-kart. I went around and checked really all closed and the policemen were following me in the mall. I said, I want to see, because like this, that Ibu, semua tutup lo.
Last Saturday, I also went to the BCS mall. It's all closed. Only the supermarket, the one who is who was
in selling. BCS the all closed. So I went yesterday to Nagoya.
Nagoya also the same because I was looking for, you know, PlayStation game. we really really feel bored at home, guys. So we plan to buy the. But then all the electronic shop.
Are... I asked permission from Miss Mawar. I said I will go out and I will try to see something, but I really just want to check everything. Benarbu, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Close. Last Saturday, I also went, and then yeah, close. Only the grocery.
And the policemen were following me.
And then how did you get home?
I went to my friend very near only in block.
Oh.
I went to her. I said, please call. I said, what happened to you? I said, I cannot go home. I have no internet to call. Oh my God.
Why don't you text me?
Because I have no my SIM card expired already.
Oh.
So, what wants me to change?
My.
So I have nothing. Oh my God.
Good morning, teachers.
Yeah.
Good morning, Aneta.
Oh.
Good morning, teacher of the cars.
Yes. Good morning, Aneta. Miss Jimmy, Shine is still sleeping, huh?
Look at Shine still sleeping.
Cannot disturb.
Good morning, Ben. Nevan, good morning. Open the camera, Nevan. Nevan.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for sharing your experience, Miss Maricor. It's actually every Thursday we have like sharing time.
Oh.
Yeah. So that's why we're really happy to. We really enjoy to listen to your.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I didn't know.
Sharing time. So, anyone here who would like to share me your experience during online class, maybe, or like Teacher Maricor, you went last time, I went to this place, and then blah, 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 blah. You can tell me. Anyone who would like to share with me your story? Siapa yang mau?
Yes.
Zaneta. So what do you want to share with us, Zaneta?
I'm very happy.
Oh, you're very happy. Why? There must be a reason why are you happy? Happy-nya kenapa? You get the present from your mom? You can see your friends in the Zoom class, or you can meet your teacher or what?
And Zoom class, teacher.
Ah, you are very happy because you have a Zoom class. Okay, thank you, Zaneta. Okay, we have to feel happy because it will what? It will boost our immune, our health. Yeah, it is also good for our health to be happy. Okay, we must be happy. Harus happy biar imunnya meningkat, biar nggak gampang kena virus, ya.
Amin.
Amin.
Oh.
Zaneta.
Zaneta, ya. Good girl.
Mm-hmm. Who else would like to share? Thank you, Zaneta, for sharing. Siapa lagi sharing? Who else? Shine still sleeping. Can you hear the kitten in my house? You know, I have a baby cat at home. Mm-mm. The age is almost 2 weeks. Zaneta bisa nyanyi itu. Zaneta nanti Zaneta record ya. Oke, okay. Visual art belum ada loh yang kasih recordingnya. Any problem with that, with the visual art task? Miss Irni ask everyone to record a video, right, while you are singing, right? But no one send it to Miss Irni, to the class dojo. Still empty the folder. Miss Irni check every day, but it is still empty. Okay, maybe you need a time, yeah. You need a time to buy the decoration, maybe to buy the accessories, maybe. Maybe you want to make like Goldwyn, the hat. It's very nice. Who give you the idea, Goldwyn, to create that hat? Is that belongs to your sister? Is that belong to your sister?
To my hat.
You create it by your own or your sister make it for you?
My sister.
Ah, your sister. It's very nice, lo. You can wear that while you are singing like Zanetta.
But I have big one and small one.
The big one for me, huh? And Miss Mariko.
Yeah.
Thank you. Nanti Miss Iri tagih lo kalau kita ketemu di sekolah. Oh, Miss Irni really miss the classroom. I really want to teach you in the classroom. Okay, but now we are still here in Zoom class. Yeah, we have to
I really want to see them in person already.
Last year, the whole year, I'm becoming the virtual teacher. In virtual class. So I hope this year we can meet, yeah? We can meet face to face in class. Iya, Ben. Kenapa, sayang?
Papa. Papa.
Tulis apa? Belum. Kita belum kerjain apa-apa. Kita mau berdoa dulu ya. Oke? Okay? Ya, yeah. Oke. Okay. Who can be the leader today? Miss Irni will see. Ah, Nevan already opened the camera. Thank you, Nevan. Miss Irni will ask, can see properly ya. Jordan. 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 Jordan be the leader today ya. Lead the prayer, oke? Okay? Okay, Jordan, unmute your mic. Wait, belum. Follow Jordan, yeah. Everyone, please follow Jordan. All right. Put your hands together. Let us pray.
Kami enjoy today. Have fun and play.
And toys and jokes.
So toys and jokes.
Love family.
Our family.
Be happy.
Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Okay. Thank you so much. Wow, everyone can follow, yeah. Only Shine still sleeping. Thank you. Let's sing good morning song. Good morning, and how are you?
I'm fine.
Very good. Good morning, and how are you? Nobody answer, Miss Irni.
Huh? I'm fine.
Very good. Good morning.
Hi.
K1. Good morning, everybody. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good, Jordan. Good morning, Jordan. And how are you?
Good.
Good morning, Zanetta. And how are you? Zanetta, listen to Miss Irni. Good morning, and how are you? Miss Irni can see that you are answering, but you need to unmute your mic. I cannot hear your voice, darling. say? Janeta?
I'm fine.
Very good. Well, you can unmute the mic by yourself. Nice. How are you? Good morning. And how are you, Goldbean? Unmute the mic. Miss Iri cannot hear your voice.
I'm fine.
Very good. Good morning, Ben. And how are you, Ben? Good morning. Ben, say.
Oh, fine.
Very good. Good morning, Nevan. And how are you, Nevan? Good morning.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Say.
Fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine, teacher. I'm fine, teacher. No, no. Kalau menguap di sekolah itu nggak boleh gitu ya.
Shine, mana Shine? Miss Irene cannot see Shine. Morning. Shine is bathroom. Oh. Shine. Good morning, Shine. And how are you? Good morning, Shine. Shine sleep late, maybe. Oh, that's why do not sleep late, yeah? Okay. Let's say good morning to Miss Mariko together. Good morning, Miss Mariko. And how are you? Say, come on.
I'm fine.
Yeah. Thank you, Miss Marikor. Everyone to Miss Irni, say good morning and how are you, Miss Irni? Come on. Good morning, Miss Irni.
Good morning, Miss Irni, and how are you?
I'm fine, Miss Marikor. I'm fine, Jordan. Thank you.
Thank you, kids. I'm so happy every morning to be with you and to you, Miss Irni. Thank you. Bye, Miss Irni.
Okay, thank you, Miss Marikor. Marikor need to check another class as well. Class get the first turn always. Okay. So sing together. Good morning, K1. Good morning, K1. Good morning, everybody. How are you? How are you? I'm fine. Only Jordan answer, Miss Irni. My student is only Jordan, yeah.
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you. Mr. Sun. Shine. Open your eyes. Okay. All right. Hang on. Miss Irni will open our first lesson. Are you ready for the first lesson? Ready or not? Nobody answer.
Teacher.
Janeta. Yes, Janeta. Janeta.
Ganti batik ya.
Iya, batik setiap hari Kamis. Biru.
Tunggu ya. Tunggu ya, teacher. Kakaknya enggak kelihatan.
Ini batik.
Yes, Goldwin.
Wear batik.
Yes, wear batik. Maybe Janeta forget. Maybe mother also forget. Okay. Batik ya, every Thursday ya. Okay.
Ini boleh.
Ah, boleh. Boleh. Ya.
Yeah. Ganti dulu.
Bye.
Ganti dulu ya.
Boleh. All right. Everybody sit down, please. Sit down, please. Sit down, please. Shine, sit down, please. Just like Ben. Shine, sit down. Cuci muka dulu, sayang. Cuci muka dulu. Kita mau belajar, loh. Ayo. Bener-bener gak mau bangun. Gak mau bangun, Shine, ya. Ngantuk berat. Okay. How many students do we have now? Who is not in class right now? Siapa yang nggak datang hari ini? Coba. Anyone know? You already know your classmate, right? Yeah, your classmates, right? Siapa yang nggak datang hari ini? Coba. Siapa yang nggak ada di Zoom hari ini? who is not here. We supposed to have 8 students actually in class, but now it is only 6 students. So who is not coming today? One girl, one boy, lo, not coming today. Who can mention? Come on, before Miss Irni open the PowerPoint, the picture. Who is not here? Who is not here? Your friends. Ayo, masih ingat nggak temennya? Siapa yang nggak ada di kelas hari ini? It is start with letter D. With the sound. Our friends, the name begins with the.
Davin.
Yes, Goldwin. Davin. Davin is not here. Maybe like Shania, Davin is also still sleeping. Maybe because because he has a little brother, baby brother. Okay, actually there is one more, a girl. The name is Isabella. Yeah, we never met Isabella. Maybe later, yeah, when we have face to face class. It is so sad. Okay, Miss Irni will share screen. Ready ya for our lesson ya. Miss Irni mau lanjutin pelajaran yang kemarin loh, yang UOI. We haven't done with our UOI yesterday. Who still remember? Coba before Miss Irni continue our UOI. Who still remember our topic yesterday? Yesterday we learned about UOI. Kemarin kita belajar tentang UOI. Tentang 5 senses. What senses that we have learned yesterday? Kemarin?
Eye, nose, ear, head, and tongue.
Okay, you mentioned all. The one that we learned yesterday only, honey. Yang kita pelajari kemarin apa? Ada 2 senses loh. When Miss Irni tell you a story, in here, in the Epic application, and then when Miss Irni show you a video, when you guess the sound, what senses is that?
What?
Kemarin kan Miss Irni ada story. Eyes, okay. Eyes, and then another one. Waktu Miss Irni kasih video, when I
know.
When I give a video here. You have to guess the sound.
What senses?
What senses is that?
Ear.
Very good. So, sense of sight and sense of hearing. Kemarin kan kita belum selesai ini yang guess the sound loh. Masih ingat nggak? Coba Miss Irni mau bikin screen-nya bigger. Okay. Everyone can see my screen, right? Bisa lihat screen-nya kan? Bisa kan? Okay. Miss Irni will play again the games. Guess the sound. Kemarin kita belum selesai loh. Let's see if your hearing, your hearing is working well or not by listening to this sound and then guessing what sound is that. Okay, this is also related to your knowledge. When you can hear the sound, but you don't know, you never hear that one before, and then you don't know what sound is that. It is related to your knowledge also. Yeah, coba Miss Irni mau putar. Shine, kita mau guess the sound loh. Yesterday you did very great. Kemarin Shine bisa loh guess the sound ini. Sekarang kita mau tebak lagi. Coba, Shine, tahu nggak? Wait, kemarin sampai mana ya? Burung hantu ya kemarin ya? Until here, right? The owl is peeping behind the tree. Ngintip dia di belakang pohon. Siapa yang suka burung hantu? Like the owl. Like to have the owl. No. Nenek suka burung hantu? Suka?
Suka.
Suka, Miss Irni suka burung hantu, tapi cuman yang di film Harry Potter aja. Burung hantunya lucu, warnanya putih.
Janita sukanya warna putih juga.
Oh, the same with me. Tas dulu dong. Tas. Lanjut ya, Miss Irni mau play videonya. Kita guess the sound, oke? Okay? We guess the sound. Hang on sebentar. Oh, ini udah kemarin. Wait. Kemarin itu udah ya, sampai sini ya. Oh, the plate smashing also already. Hang on, sampai mana kemarin? Oh, ini sampai sini ya, sampai vacuum cleaner, right? Okay, we will continue from here. Ini juga udah. Kemarin apa ini jawabannya? What sound is that?
Chicken.
The mother. You remember? The Okay, iya Shine, it's a hen. Coba kita lihat jawabannya betul apa enggak. Yes, it's a hen. Very good.
Is it a machine or not?
Oh, we will see. Go win, say this is a...
Hello, Miss Jenny.
Hi, Sabrina.
Dan disitu ngapain deh?
Siapa suara apa barusan?
Snack itu.
Oh, Shine says. Anyone?
Snack. Yeah.
Let's listen together. Let's watch the answer. Let's see the answer.
Oh. Huh?
Running. Ini air yang
terus.
Okay. It's a cat running. Okay. Coba.
Dan air.
Oh, listen carefully. Okay. Miss Irni wants to listen carefully to the. Kenapa Ben kameranya upside down? Ben, kameranya kenapa terbalik sayang? Ben, your camera Ben upside down. Where is Jordan? Jordan, are you going to the toilet? Ah, okay Ben. Thank you Ben. All right, Miss Irni will continue ya. Let's listen together. Suara
apa? It's a chicken.
Yes.
Bilang.
It's a chicken.
Yes, nine.
Apa?
The clock. Oh, Shine answer the clock. Goldwyn, tadi jawabannya apa?
What?
What is your answer?
But.
But. Huh?
But.
The bird.
Yeah, bird,
yeah. Ah, okay. Shine answer, this is the clock. And then Goldwyn say that this is the bird. All right. Anyone else? Nanti kita cek sama-sama suara apa ini. Ada lagi enggak? Anyone else? Coba Miss Irni mau dengar siapa ya? Sebentar. I want to hear Zaneta. Suara apa barusan coba Zaneta?
Eh?
Zaneta enggak dengerin.
Suara apa?
Suara apa?
Cara apa?
Eh, makanya dengerin Zaneta, jangan kemana-mana, ya? Oke? Okay. What about Ben? Suara apa Ben barusan Ben?
Ilenya untuk tabung duit. Piggy bank, piggy bank.
Ben don't want to answer ya? Ah, oke okay, then Miss Irni, Miss Irni will check the answer. What is it? Oh, it's actually a clock. Shane, betul loh. Yeah.
Same teacher.
Shane, correct. It's actually a clock. Okay. Ayah, kita dengerin lagi ada suara apa. What is that?
Duck.
A duck. They say duck. Suara apa tu? Yes.
Duck teacher.
A duck. Okay. Coba Miss Irni mau dengar Ben sama Nevan. Suara apa barusan? Ben. Ben. Jawab Shine sama Goldwyn aja loh. Miss Irni mau dengar Ben. I want to hear Ben and Zaneta and Nevan and then who else? Jordan, answer the question. Irni ulang ya. Irni ulang. Suara apa barusan? Ben. Suara apa itu Ben? Ben. Ben, belum writing-writing loh kita Ben. Dengar dulu Miss Irni tanya apa. Suara apa barusan? Ben. Unmute the mic Ben, Miss Irni want to hear your voice. Unmute mic-nya Ben, Miss Irni mau dengar Ben.
Is it a duck?
Yes, Ben. That's a duck. Your answer is the same. Duck, yeah. Okay, we will see together, yeah, the answer, yeah. Okay, kita lihat jawabannya is it a duck.
Alah, iya bebek lah betul lah itu duck. Adik kebunan. Betul lah. Wek-wek-wek ya bebek lah. Burung hantu itu bukan kayak
Zaneta kalau mau tebak, Zaneta dengarkan dulu baik-baik bunyinya ya. Oke. Okay.
Is it a duck?
No lah, not all is duck lah. Mute your mic first.
Is it a duck?
Oh, no, it's not a duck already.
What is that?
Sound. Bunyi apa?
What is that?
Washing machine.
Your washing machine sounds like that, yeah. Going. You have a very unique washing machine. Okay, let's check together. Mungkin juga penasaran ini suara apa ya? Kertas ya? Oh, someone is cutting the paper. Oh, see, it sounds like a paper.
Itu plastik.
Iya, ada yang gunting-gunting paper. Ini suara apa? Dengar baik-baik. Listen carefully. What sound is this?
A plane.
What sound?
A plane.
Airplane. Ah, okay. We'll see together, yeah. The answer, is it correct? The airplane? What sound is that? What did you hear? Bunyi apa itu? burung hantu bukan, ini pigeon, merpati.
Jadi dengar
dulu. It's a pigeon, okay. Next.
Burung merpati. Tapi sini burung hantu tuh yang matanya besar tadi itu kan udah kasih itu.
Coba yang ini apa? Kedengaran nggak suaranya? Lagi ya? Suara apa barusan? What sound is that? Someone is snoring ya? Is it a person snoring?
Is it a snake?
Let's see together ya, Goldwin ya. Oh my goodness, a cat purring. Nafasnya ini ternyata cat. Okay. Oh. Miss Irni have 11 cats, but I don't know this sound. Okay. Miss Irni, we'll continue. Suara apa barusan?
Tiger.
A what?
Tiger.
Tiger. A tiger. Bola. Sounds like tiger ini ya. Sounds like tiger ya. Okay, let's check. Mesin rumput, mesin pemotong rumput. Oh. Suara apa itu? I think it's a door ya. Yeah? A door ya.
Yeah? I think a machine.
Ano lah.
Okay, we'll check together, yeah. Oh, the trees in the wind, oh my goodness. It sounds like a hair dryer, yeah. I think so. Coba kita lihat. Okay, Miss Irni will continue to our challenge. Miss Irni will ask you to record a short video. Yeah, record a short video. Look at around you and listen to the sound around you carefully. What do you see? What do you hear? And then record a short video about.
You can't hear me. I cannot hear you. Phone.
Hello.
You can't hear me. Yes.
Not. Now, can you hear me?
Not yet.
Everyone, can you hear me? Daneta, can you hear my voice? Daneta, kedengaran Miss Irni?
Dengar suara Miss Irni.
Kedengaran loh, Goldwin. Something from your phone or what?
The internet is broken.
Maybe the internet in your house, I think, because the other hear my voice.
I think the internet broken.
Broken. It's not broken. If the internet is broken, you will not be here. Okay. Nah, sekarang Miss Irni mau. Okay, listen to Miss Irni carefully. Okay. This is your task.
Your voice now.
Okay. Thank you. Now, listen to me carefully. Listen to the instruction. Yeah. You will look at around you and then listen to the sound around you. Listen to the sound carefully. What do you see? What do you hear? Record a short video about it. Yeah? Miss Irni mau tahu nih kalian, can you describe the situation around you? You sorry, your eyes and your ears. Okay? Task. You only use two senses. Your eyes and your ear. Okay? Miss Irni will give, oh, for example, Miss Irni will give you the example, yeah? For example. Miss Irni can see, I can see a wardrobe over here. And then I can see a pink bag hang on the wall. I can see a bed because Miss Irni is in bedroom. It's in my bedroom. I can see a bed with the yellow cover. I can see the tiles with the brown, light brown color. And then I can see white wall. You can describe like that. Yeah, the situation around you. Okay. And then I can hear the aircon machine, the aircon. Yeah, the aircon. Meaning, I can hear the cat outside. I can hear the motorcycle outside. I can hear the car moving outside, like that. Yeah. Okay. All right. Can you do that, Miss Irni? We'll give you around in 5 minutes. Would that be okay? 5 menit, yeah. Buat record video, yeah. Okay, Miss Irni will create a folder for that in Class Dojo. Dikerjakan sekarang supaya apa? Supaya nanti after school you don't have any more tasks to do. Okay, you can have your free time later on. You can do it right now. Yeah, Miss Irni will create a folder in Class Dojo for this activity.
What do you mean?
Yes, Goldwyn.
What do you talk about? I cannot understand.
Understand? Okay, Miss Irni will repeat again. You will record a video. Direcord. Ya, direcord sama mommy nih pakai HP. Kalian bilang, kalian ngomong. What do you see? What do you hear around you? Yang di rumah nih, di rumah. What do you see in your room right now? The room that you are having Zoom class. Kalian bisa lihat apa di ruangan. For example, Miss Irni can see behind you, Trista, Agowin. I can see the fish. And then what else? Maybe you can see the clock hanging on the wall. Maybe you can see the mirror there. Everything that you can see in the room that you are there now. Okay? Yeah? And then what do you hear? Ada suara apa di situ? Oh, kalau Zaneta, oh, I can hear maybe the people are working. Yes, Goldie.
I can hear the clock ringing.
Iya, kayak gitu. I can hear the clock ticking, for example. Clicking, for example. You can record the video, ya. Yeah? Sambil direcord ya. Okay. Boleh, for example, kalau misalkan, oh Miss Irni, HP yang buat nge-recordnya dipakai buat Zoom sekarang. Nggak apa-apa, kameranya di ini dulu, kamera Zoom-nya boleh di-off dulu, ya, tapi jangan keluar Zoom, ya, sambil di-record, pakai kamera yang, pakai video yang dari.
Only two senses or not?
Only two senses, only sense of sight and sense of hearing. That's it. Okay. Ya, Ben. Kenapa, Ben? Ben, makanya dengerin Miss Irni. Ben, sambil tulis-tulis apa? Dengerin dulu Miss Irni bilang. Kalau Ben sambil tulis-tulis, Ben mesti nggak tahu harus ngapain. Ben rekam, Ben videoin, Ben lagi ngomong, ya. Ben jelasin apa yang Ben lihat di situ. Ben sekarang di mana Zoom-annya? Di rumah. Ah, yang Ben lihat apa di situ? Oh, ada opung misalkan. I can see opung. I can see my brother, for example. What do you see there? Dijelasin ya. Terus apa yang Ben dengar di situ? Ada suara apa aja di rumah yang bisa Ben dengar? Oh, aku dengar suara ada air keran misalkan. I can hear the water in the toilet. Suara apa yang Ben dengar di sana? Jelasin ya. Oke.
Oke.
Miss Irni, give 5 minutes for this task ya. Before we have our break time, okay, I will create a folder in Class Dojo for this task. All right, I give you 5 minutes. Go, Jordan. Come on, record a video, Jordan. Miss Irni mau buka Class Dojo-nya. Okay, this is our Class Dojo. Okay, 4 more minutes, yeah. You explain in English, or if you, Miss Irni, cannot explain in English, you may speak in bahasa as well. Ya, boleh. Kalau misalkan nggak bisa pakai bahasa Inggris, boleh pakai bahasa Indonesia juga nggak apa-apa. Oke, jelasinnya pakai bahasa Indonesia nggak apa-apa. UOI.
Bukan, maksudnya ininya hilang, tengok dulu. Ininya.
Around you.
Ini udah dari tadi ada suara pun.
Bukan, tadi kan nampak semua kameranya, nampak orang-orang di situ. Udah jangan ditekan-tekan, adik ini memang tangannya tak mau diam, menyalah.
Iya, kenapa Saneta? Is there any problem? Miss Irni give you 5 minutes to do this task. Ayo, yang belum ngerti siapa? Boleh tanya. Tuh, Miss Irni already create a folder for this task ya.
Zaneta.
Miss Irni udah jelasin loh Zaneta tadi. Zaneta rekam, videoin waktu Zaneta jelaskan apa yang Zaneta lihat dan apa yang Zaneta dengar di rumah di situ. Ya.
Bisa dilihat. Bilang, adek lihat kucing. Bilang.
lihat burung, lihat kera, lihat ayam, bilang gitulah cepatlah.
Janeta lihat kucing, lihat
ambil diri
ayam,
ambil di Janeta
burung,
Janeta stop,
langit lihat orang.
Janeta, listen to Miss Irni. Nah, Janeta sambil Janeta bilang begitu, ya, sambil Janeta describe, Janeta sambil di-record. Nanti videonya upload di kelas dojo. Oke, itu udah bagus cara Janeta jelaskan loh. Ya, I can see the chicken, the hen, I can see the people, I can see the bird. Apa yang Janeta lihat di dalam rumah? Ya, you describe. Oke, Miss Irni udah bikin foldernya.
Di video ya?
Iya. Oh, Ben. Send in class dojo. Ben send to my WhatsApp. Susah ya di apa di-upload ke class dojonya ya, Ben ya?
Jadi kan beda nanti kakak bilang kalau di rumah itu, misalkan adik di rumah, adik bisa tengok apa kan? Adik tengok kucing, I can apa tengok apa? See ya.
Yani, I already sent to dojo. You call teacher Yani. I can you hear your phone?
Dari tadi Miss Irni ngomong nggak kedengaran ya. Thank you Gowin for reminding me. Okay, Miss Irni will check in class dojo. Belum ada loh Goldwin, belum ada apa di kelas dojo, belum ada Goldwin send.
I already record it from my mom.
Oh, already record, maybe not yet, maybe still in process ya. Send it to kelas dojo, because it takes time. Oke, okay. Ah. Oke. Okay. Oke, Ben send it to my WhatsApp. To class dojo, Ben. It is already the folder in class dojo. Is it failed many times or what? Because some of the sometimes, yeah, sometimes when you upload the video in class dojo, you get a problem, failed many times. So if you have that kind of problem, you can send it to my WhatsApp instead. Okay. Kalau susah di-upload ke kelas dojonya, fail terus Miss Irni, gagal terus di-upload ke kelas dojonya. Ah, boleh ke Miss Irni, nanti Miss Irni yang bantu upload di kelas dojo ya.
Teacher, I already sent to kelas dojo.
Hey, let's check. Already ya, but Miss Irni didn't see anything. Mungkin masih proses. Going. There you go. Oh, ada dua. Oh, Ben. Oke, okay. Ben already upload in class dojo and going. Yay! See? One task is done. Ayo, yang lain kirim juga. Nevan juga ya. But explain in bahasa or English ya, Nevan ya. Not in Mandarin because later Miss Irni don't understand. Yeah, just explain the simple one. What do you see? What do you hear in your house? Okay, it's already 8:41. Yeah, it is actually your break time. Miss Irni give you 5 minutes break. Yeah, if you want to go to toilet or if you still want to do the task, you want to complete the task, can also. Okay, but don't forget to drink. Yeah, don't forget to drink or go to toilet. Miss Irni will be back at 8:45. If you still don't understand what to do, later ask your mama or your papa to review the video in YouTube, yeah. Okay. And then what else? Or maybe can ask Miss Irni, what is the task for today, Miss Irni? If you don't understand, still you ask Miss Irni in WhatsApp. Yeah. Miss Irni will be back at 8:45. You don't go anywhere. Okay. You stay in Zoom. But you can go to toilet, or you can take a drink, or you can have a snack, a light snack, right? And then I'll be back at 8:45, all right? Okay, Miss Irni is back. Wow, udah minum? Udah ke toilet? Mineral water is fresh. Okay, welcome back to our class. Udah ke toilet? Already drink? Oh, Ben is still drinking. Okay, good job, Ben. Drink ya. Udah dikirim ke kelas dojo videonya. Miss Irni already received from Goldwyn and Ben as well. And then, who else? Baru dua aja yang kirim ke Miss Irni. I'm waiting for the other two. Send the task in
class. Kelas dojonya, tapi kelas dojonya apa?
Oh, I. Udah Miss Irni bikin folder Nah, udah Miss Iri kasih lihat filternya. Ya, in your mom's phone. The class dojo, oke. Okay? Udah direcord ya Zaneta ya? Because we have to do another recording for another task. Because we have two periods UOI today, right? Kita punya 2 jam UOI. Sekarang kita mau lanjut UOI lagi. Nanti yang English setelah break time yang 15 minutes aja ya. Biar sekalian kita lanjut UOI dulu. Okay? Okay? Nobody say okay. Miss Irni will show a video about another senses. Tadi kan kita belajar tentang yang sense of sight and sense of hearing, right? Now Miss Irni. Yes, Goldwyn.
I don't want to study.
No, you don't like to study. Why?
Nose.
Okay, Miss Irni will play this video ya, Goldwyn ya. Okay, let's see together.
Welcome to our quiz about sense of smell.
Sekarang dulu, sekarang dulu ke adik, ke kakak, nggak dengar cakap kan?
Coba tebak.
Or perfume.
Which one is stinky? Is it garbage or perfume? Mana yang bau? Baunya nggak enak. Is it garbage, sampah, or perfume? Yang baunya nggak enak yang mana? Sampah. Very good. A garbage. Let's see the answer.
Yes, garbage is stinky. Yeah. Ew. Which one smells nice?
Which one smells nice?
Flowers.
Ikan. Jadi ini kadang-kadang
socks.
Which one smells nice? Flower or socks? Yang smells nice, flower or dirty socks? Yang baunya enak, yang wanginya enak, man.
Bunga.
Flower or socks?
Flowers.
Flowers. Yes, Zaneta. Ayo yang lain tebak juga dong. Shine and then Ben and then Goldwyn and then Evan, Jordan juga tebak ya.
Sampah.
Flower. Let's see the answer. Kita yes, Ben.
Yes, flowers smell nice. Good job.
Yeah.
Which one smells deep? Vinegar, pizza.
Which one smells delicious?
Pizza.
Oh, pizza. Yes, Jordan?
Pizza.
Do you know vinegar? Do you know what
is pizza?
Yeah, pizza. Oh, okay. Zaneta answer pizza. Ada yang tahu nggak vinegar itu apa?
Apa vinegar?
Vinegar apa? Ada yang tahu nggak? The answer is vinegar. Know what is vinegar? Vinegar. Ya. Okay, mikir nih, will tell you then. Vinegar it's a kind of cuka in Bahasa. Cuka, tahu cuka? Cuka yang baunya agak asam-asam gitu, ya. Itu vinegar. Jadi yang smells delicious, Jordan answer pizza, and then Zaneta answer pizza. What about Shine? This is your favorite food, Shine. Am I correct? Which one smells delicious, pizza or vinegar?
Yeah.
What about
pizza?
Pizza. Do you like pizza?
I love it.
Siapa yang suka makan pizza di sini coba? The same like Miss Irni. Aduh, Miss Irni jadi lapar ini dia pizza. Aduh. Oke, okay. Kalau Ben, coba, Miss Irni mau dengar Ben. Ben, which one smells delicious? Pizza or vinegar? Which one, Ben? Yang baunya enak yang mana? Pizza atau vinegar?
Baunya enak itu banyak parfum.
Ben, Ben don't want to answer. Tuh, Abang Barak pintar loh tuh jawab. Abang Barak bilang pizza katanya tuh.
Pizza ini.
Ya, Goldwin.
Boleh.
Zanetta pilih pizza.
Iya, pizza. Oh, kita lihat jawabannya dari
pizza yang
Okay, let's see together ya. Kita cek jawabannya bareng-bareng ya. Yang baunya enak pizza katanya kebanyakan jawabnya pizza. Coba nih.
Yes, pizza smells delicious. Jawabannya which one smells?
Jawabannya betul pizza. Nah sekarang yang ini. Okay, listen. Nanti dulu belum.
Yeah. Nice.
Which one smells nice?
Cookies. Mm-hmm. Or maybe stinky cheese.
Which one smells nice? Cookies or stinky cheese? Keju yang udah
basah. Cookies. Nice.
Cookies or stinky cheese?
Cheese.
Ini cheese-nya, udah basi nih. Cookies
atau tak enak. Baunya tak enak. Berarti kalau basi baunya tak enak.
Asik.
Baunya tak enak.
Baunya tak enak.
Iya, jadi mana yang baunya enak? Yang baunya harum?
Baunya enak atau sinti? Ya, yang tadi biskuit tadi deh.
Tadi jawabnya cookies. Alright. And then anyone else? Siapa lagi yang mau jawab? Nobody. Miss Irni will check then ya the answer.
Cookies. Cookies yes. Smell nice.
Jawabannya
which one smells?
Very good, Goldwin. Jawabannya cookies. Now next.
Bad.
Oh, which one smells?
A toilet. Air freshener.
Ah, yang mana yang smells bad katanya? Toilet or air freshener? Air freshener.
Toilet.
Mana yang smells bad? Yes, Jordan? Toilet. Toilet.
Jawab aja ya.
Iya.
Tapi kalau answer kalau itu bilang.
Oke. Okay. Now let's see Jordan's answer ya. Shine, ayo Shine. Kita lihat jawabannya ya.
The toilet smells bad. Which one smells?
Nah, yang ini which one smells nice katanya?
Smells nice. Shampoo. Onion.
Ah, which one smells nice? Shampoo or onion? Mana yang baunya? Sampo atau
bau? Shampoo.
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 Okay. Yes, Goldwin.
Actually, I love onion.
Oh, you love onion? Fried onion?
Yeah.
Fried onion, or you love the fresh onion?
The large onion.
Yang udah digoreng atau yang belum digoreng? Yang Tristan suka onion-nya.
Onion deh.
Goreng.
Yang udah digoreng.
Goreng.
Kalau yang ini onionnya belum digoreng sayang. Tuh, onionnya masih fresh.
Kalau jadi usus belum digoreng.
Kalau Janeta nggak suka yang digoreng.
Janeta nggak suka yang digoreng. Sukanya yang
siuk.
Fresh. Yang kayak gini.
Suka fresh.
Wow.
Fresh bukan
fresh. Fresh onion like this. Wah. Wow. Biasanya rasanya agak aromanya lebih strong kalau yang fresh. Kalau Miss Irni kurang suka kalau yang fresh, tapi sama kayak Goldby, Miss Irni sukanya yang digoreng. Oke, kita lihat jawabannya. Some of you the answer is onion and then some of you answer shampoo. Also, let's look at the answer here.
Shampoo smells nice. Yeah! You did it! You are a winner!
Siapa aja tadi yang jawab, Miss Irni kasih poin ya di kelas dojo ya. Oke, okay, I will stop share screen first.
Janeta!
Oh, yang jawab Miss Irni kasih poin ya.
Janeta!
Iya, sebentar ya. Miss Irni buka dulu kelas dojonya. Where is our class dojo? There you go, our class dojo. Siapa yang tadi jawab? Ah, coba tadi Shine ada jawab. Iya, Saneta. Saneta ada jawab. Iya, Miss Irni tahu, sayang. Satu-satu dulu ya, Saneta ya. Oke. Okay. Tadi Ben, Miss Irni can hear that Ben answer my question, but the voice is not really clear. So Miss Irni will give Ben 1 point only ya Ben ya. Okay, participating. Yay, you got 1 point for Ben. Devin is not here. Isabella is not here. Jordan. Jordan can answer few times. So Miss Irni give Jordan 2 points ya Jordan ya. Participating 2 points. There you go. And then Nevan. Miss Irni cannot hear Nevan say. Nevan didn't say anything. Miss Irni so sad. So next time do better ya Nevan ya. I'm sorry. Miss Irni move on to Shine. Shine can answer like Jordan few times so that Miss Irni give 2 points ya. Okay. One. And then two. There you go. And then Goldwyn also answer my question few times. There you go. Miss Irni give you 2 points for this. 2 points. Participating. Saneta also get 2 points from Miss Irni. Yay. Come on, Saneta. Keep it up. There you go. Okay. Miss Irni, stop share screen. All right. Let's continue to our lesson. Before we continue, Miss Irni will ask everyone to do the jumping jack. Ben, gak pakai celana ya? Ben! Do not show your private area to everyone. malu. Ayo kita jumping jack dulu. Come on. You like to do jumping jack, right? Come on. Do it. How many times do you want to do the jumping jack? Mau berapa kali jumping jacknya?
One jump, 10 times.
One time? One time is
10 times. Yeah.
Ah, okay. 10 times, ya. Ready? Come on. Here. Like Krista, like Goldwyn. Come on. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times already. Well, I think you do more than 10 times. Very good. See, jumping is also exercise. Jadi nggak pegel kita, ya. Boleh.
Kita yang di.
Yes, Godwin.
I don't want to jump.
You don't want to jump, but you already did.
Ma, I don't want to jump.
You still want to jump? You still want to jump? How many times do you want to jump?
20.
Nanti kita jumping lagi ya. Oke?
Okay? Yeah.
Later we will jumping jack again. Ya, yeah, Jordan ya. Jordan. Oke. Miss Irni will share screen again. Tadi kita lihat sense of smell, right? Now Miss Irni will show you the sense of
Ini.
Wow.
Bisa.
Nah, let me show you this one. Sense of taste. Ya, yeah, sense of taste. Kalau kita mau taste, mau cicipi sesuatu, itu pakai apa? Mau makan nih, kita pakai apa?
What do you mean? I don't understand. Food.
Kalau kita mau makan, kita pakai apa? The part of the body. What do we eat?
Mouth.
Okay, our mouth. So the sense is our mouth. We will see from this video. Yes.
Food.
Play. Which one is it? And we're focusing on taste today. Which one is sour?
Is it the- Coba. Kalian udah tahu belum? Sour, bitter, what else? Salty, sweet. Do you know the taste? Coba Miss Irni. Do you
the
yogurt? Yes, go win. Okay, listen to Miss Irni. What about do you know what is sour? Ada yang tahu nggak sour itu apa? Sour. Rasanya sour. Sour. Asam. Good, Jordan. Iya. Sour itu asam. Ya. Coba makanan apa contohnya yang rasanya asam? Ada yang bisa sebutkan nggak?
Yakult.
Yakult. Yes. Ya, sometimes. Apa lagi?
Mangga.
Ya, mangga. Oke. Yakult, mangga. Apa lagi yang rasanya asam?
Jeruk.
Ada lagi.
Jeruk.
Jeruk.
Yes, or orange. Jeruk.
I think the hamburger is bitter.
Yes, Gowin?
The hamburger is bitter.
The hamburger is
bitter.
Now, we're talking about sour.
Orange is sour. Asam.
Sour. Orange, ya. Apalagi yang rasanya asam?
When I eat the lemon, it's sour.
Yes, lemon. Very good, Gowin. Lemon, and then grape. Apalagi? Strawberry. What is it? Strawberry. Ada lagi enggak yang rasanya asam? No more. Many. Yes, Ben?
Nanas. Ini mau bicaranya, jangan. Apa bicara bukan mulut kita kampung, nah, apa tadi? Selamat teacher. Gitu.
Nanas apa bahasa Inggris?
Nah, dia kan suruh bahasa Inggris.
Nanas apa bahasa Inggris? Hai. Hai, Nan. Oh, oke. Okay. Pineapple.
Sirsa.
Sirsa, bilang deh.
Sirsa.
Sirsa. Oke. Sirsa.
Sirsa bahasa Indonesia.
Ayo, sirsa. Apa? Zaneta, suara di belakangnya berisik sekali. Banyak orang ya Zaneta ya di situ ya. Oke, Miss Irni, nih cara carinya gini Zaneta. Iya, wait. Sir.
Oke.
Okay. Ah, tuh bahasa Inggrisnya ada. Sir, sak. Nih, sour soap. Oke. Okay. Tuh, dari namanya aja udah ada sour-nya. Iya, berarti rasanya sour juga. Right? Oke. Okay. So, Miss Irni will continue ya. Tadi kan yang rasa asam nih. Now the sweet. You know sweet? Yang rasanya manis apa?
Hamburger.
Hamburger? Hamburger sweet? Are you sure?
Watermelon.
Maybe the bread
is sweet. Is it sugar?
Dede emang gak mau diperhatiin, nah, males aku ngajarinnya. Ha?
Chocolate, and then what else? Go winter.
Pancake.
Yes? Jordan?
Pancake.
Yes, pancake. What else? Coba Shine, yang rasanya manis apa? Makanan, food. Yang rasanya manis apa?
Coklat.
Coklat, yes Jordan. Go with. Chan, yang rasanya manis apa? Gak kedengeran loh Miss Irni.
Kenapa? Yang rasanya manis apa?
Oh, yang rasanya manis apa?
Banana bilang. Iya, pikir dia.
Ya.
Yang manis, coklat. Ekstrim pikir.
Ekstrim. Yes, Shine. Es krim loh, my favorite food. Es krim. Siapa di sini yang suka es krim?
Ayo. Zaneta.
Wah.
Govin. Zaneta. Govin.
Govin juga suka.
Zaneta.
Es krimnya apa yang kalian suka?
Govin.
Yang kalian suka? Zaneta rasa sukanya rasa coklat. Kalau Miss Irni rasa
coklat.
Yes, Goldwing.
Ada kayak gini ya, kamu semua orang.
Yes, Goldwing.
Lemon so bitter.
Bitter. We're talking about the sweet one.
The lemon is so bitter. The lemon is so bitter.
Banana.
What? No, the banana is sour.
Banana is sour, really? Banana.
Yeah.
Banana is sweet, oh. The ripe banana is sweet. Okay.
What did you talk about?
Oke, nah tadi kan yang sweet kan? Nah sekarang yang salty, yang rasanya asin. The salty food.
Yeah, you already breakfast or not?
Not yet.
Garam!
Yes?
Goodbye, time to leave. Goodbye.
Sebentar, satu-satu. Zaneta bilang apa?
Garam.
Garam. Salt. Yes, of course. Dari namanya aja udah salt. Pasti rasanya salty. Iya. Pinter. Apalagi yang rasanya asin? What else?
Ampas.
Yes, Jordan?
Ampas.
Huh? Sorry, I cannot hear you clear. Suaranya
ampas. Tentang lorong ujung-ujung.
Suaranya Jordan timbul tenggelam.
Hey, Barbie. Kamu lagi
ya, Miss Irni mau dengar Jordan bilang dulu ya. Oke. Okay. Ya Jordan.
Fries.
Apa katanya, Bu?
French fries.
Oh, French fries. Oh, my god. French fries. Yes. Oh, French fries is salty. Ih, makanan kesukaan Miss Irni semua itu. French fries, ice cream, chocolate. Iya, Goldwyn.
My mom takes a shower.
Your mom what? Take a shower. Itu beda sama rasa. Kalau rasa tadi, sour.
My mom make a shower. I can't eat.
Your mom make a?
My mom like a lemon. I can't eat.
Oh, your mom like the lemon.
Lemon, I can't eat.
You can eat also.
My mom like a lemon. I want to eat.
Nanti breakfastnya ya. You can eat that one during the breakfast. Oke, okay, Miss Irni mau lanjut lagi ya. Udah pintar-pintar loh. Miss Irni tanya rasa. Yang asin, yang asam, yang manis. Very good. Semuanya udah tahu ya, udah pintar-pintar. Sekarang Miss Irni mau challenge. The challenge is like this. Coba, mommy or daddy provide ya, at least five lah. Okay, five food or five objects. Okay, and then you will guess later. Ya, kalian ditutup matanya. Mami siapin 5 aja, 5 macam mau makanan, mau apa buah-buahan boleh, 5 macam ya. And then you will guess what is that? Guessnya gimana Miss Irni tebaknya? Caranya dengan cara di smell. Oh, you can smell that thing and then if you are not sure you can taste. Oke. Okay? Kalau enggak yakin boleh di cicipin, ini apa ya? Oh, this is apple, for example. Provide 5 ya, oke, okay, at least 5 things ya. Terus kalian harus ditutup matanya, oke. Okay? And then while you do this one, you record a video ya. Pas lagi kerjain ini, oke, okay, lagi tebak ini, di record ya. Ngerti nggak? Do you understand the task for this? Ini makanannya boleh fried egg, boleh pakai garlic, boleh coffee, ya, orange or chocolate. For example, you Miss Irni close the eyes like this. And then Miss Irni have the coffee for example here. But Miss Irni don't know what is that. Oh, itu Miss Irni nggak tahu itu apa. Jadi Miss Irni cium-cium baunya. Apa ya ini? Oh, ini kopi ya? Oh, Miss Irni not sure. And then you taste the coffee. Cobain kopinya, dicicipi. It's bitter. Yes, this is coffee. Like that. Ya? Yeah? Bisa? Coba Miss Irni stop share screen. Boleh. You can use any kind of food. Your favorite food can also. Kayak Shine. Kalau Shine suka pizza, for example. Mommy beli dulu pizzanya. Beli dulu pizzanya. Ada pizza, ada coffee, ada garlic, for example. Ada fried egg. Nanti kalian tebak yang mana yang pizza. Oh, this one. Smell it. Oh, this is pizza. And then smell another one. Oh, this is coffee. And then smell another one again. Oh, this is fried egg, like that. And then you will see at the end of your games, you open, yeah, you open your blindfold, dibuka, nanti dilihat jawabannya benar nggak? Oh, iya, ini pizza, betul. Oh, iya, ini kopi. Okay, can you do like that?
No, I need to recall on the Alaska, not Alaska.
Yes, Goldwyn?
Can I do it now or later?
Oh, now? We still have 8 minutes. We still have 8 minutes.
I think tomorrow at the night we will do it.
What? You can express
I did not give it to goodbye to Anthony.
Oh, okay. Nggak apa-apa. If, for example, you want to do like Goldwyn, oh, Miss Irni, I need to buy the things first, for example, to provide. I want to provide this one. You can do it tomorrow then, or in the afternoon, yeah? But if you have it now, kalau ada sekarang, boleh, it will be better. So, later in the afternoon, you don't have any more tasks to do. Karena udah dikerjain sekarang. Miss Irni give you time 7 minutes. Okay, before our break time.
You already made the folder because I want to start to leave.
Yeah, Miss Irni. Start to leave? Not yet. Miss Irni create the folder dulu in class dojo, ya? Yeah? Okay, I create the folder in class dojo. Hang on. Sebentar, Miss Irni mau create folder. Jadi hari ini yang UOI, kita bikin 2 folder ya. Oke, okay. Record video ya. Nah, record video for our UOI. Where is it? There you go. Nanti boleh sambil pas free time, pas waktunya main. Kalian sambil main-main loh, kerjain ini, boleh. Sambil games, play games with mommy, with daddy. UOI 1. Okay, wait. Oh, kenapa Shine internet problem ya? Shine is having internet problem loh. Okay.
Miss.
Ya.
Aku baru selesai anakku. Ngapain, Miss?
Apa? Ini record video. Sebentar ya. Stop share screen dulu ya.
Oh, si anak ini nggak mau diam ini.
Ada di PPT-nya sih ini.
Nah. Mereka tutup mata gitu ya?
Ya, pakai penutup mata. Boleh apa?
Terus?
Nggak harus. It doesn't have to be the things that I mentioned here. If you have like pizza or coffee atau yang ada aja di rumah. Pakai food yang ada aja di rumah. Jadi, at least 5 lah. 5 food.
Okay. Yeah.
Nanti Shine okay. Tebak.
Yeah.
Caranya, cara tebaknya gimana? Boleh dengan cara dicium, you can smell it or taste it.
Okay.
Kalau nggak yakin, oh, smells nggak yakin nih apa jawabannya? Boleh sambil dicobain. Berarti objeknya harus makanan yang bisa dimakan. Ya.
Baiklah. Okay deh. Only 5 ya? 5 objects.
5. Okay, Shine.
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
Let's do it now.
Okay. video yang ini ya. Sebentar. Oke. Okay. Mana Ben? Miss Irin nggak lihat Ben. Ben, where are you? Ah, Ben hilang-hilang terus. Kemana Ben? Habis dari mana sayangku? Oke, okay. Nevan also. Nevan, answer Miss Irin when Miss Irin ask ya. Oke. Okay. Ah, now it's 2 more minutes, yeah, before our break. You still have time to record, okay? Miss Irni udah create foldernya di kelas dojo. Ben, look at Miss Irni. Kalau Miss Irni tanya, kalau Miss Irni panggil, Ben dengerin ya, okay? Jangan asik sendiri. Jadi Ben ngerti Ben harus ngapain. Ya Ben ya, tuh sekarang aja Ben nggak perhatiin Miss Irni. Miss Irni is talking to you, but Ben cannot pay attention. So how? Tuh Miss Irni panggil Ben, tapi Bennya nggak perhatiin. Ben asik sendiri. Okay, 9:24. Now Miss Irni will remind you again about this ya. Ini task-nya ya. Okay. Kalau if for example you feel hard to do it in English, you can do it in bahasa. Ya. Kalau Miss Irni nggak bisa jelasinnya pakai bahasa Inggris, boleh presentasinya pakai bahasa Indonesia nggak apa-apa. Ya. Kita belajar sedikit-sedikit ya pakai bahasa Inggris ya. Oke. Tuh, Miss Irni can see that Shine is doing it. Coba Jordan, Zaneta mana? Zaneta, Nevan also, Miss Irni cannot see. Ben lagi apa, Ben sayang? Ben lagi apa di sana? What are you doing? Oh, Zaneta loncat-loncat. Zaneta sudah ya? Ah. Oke. Okay. You can still continue with the task ya. Tuh Miss Irni bisa lihat. Shine lagi kerjain. Ah. Sekarang Miss Irni mau kasih break time ya. Oke. Okay. Kalau yang belum selesai record-nya boleh dilanjut. Oke. Okay. Tapi jangan lupa during your break time you have to eat, you have to do the toilet time. Oke. Okay. And then what? Drink, don't forget. I will be back at 9:40. Oke. Okay. Nanti Miss Irni sekarang tutup dulu Zoom-nya. Nanti kita sambung lagi belajar Matt, oke? Okay. Ya, Benya, Nevan, Jordan, Goldwin, Zaneta. I'll be back at 9:40. Miss Irni will end the class right now. You can continue doing your task or you can eat your breakfast now. Ya, you have 15 minutes.
Okay,
bye. We will see.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Miss.
Bye-bye.
All right.